I finished the harvest. Here's your share. Here to plant something.
Can you plant this?
Sure, I'll get to work.
Thank you. fancy a ride?
Why? Are you offering one?
I could take you someplace most interesting. The rub, of course, is that obstacle standing squarely on our path. See?
I doubt I would be able to push it aside.
A shame you don't have a giant hand. Ah, the wild and crazy thing one could do with a giant hand.
Thank you. Stop right there. I knew what you are. That ghastly air about you. You reek of sorcery, Shardbinder.
Ah, and what am I to make of you?
Me? I am your executioner.
At once, Zangetsu!
Ah, here we go.
How many times do I have to tell you? Our enemies are the demons and those in league with them.
And I say, what is the difference? The alchemists were the gunmen, the shardbinders the gun. All must be dismantled.
In the case of the alchemists, you are right. They coveted the powers of hell and must pay for it. But Miriam is not like them. She is fighting for us, at great personal risk.
Really? You forget how many of our friends perished for similarly misplacing their faith.
And do I look as weak? Look closer.
I was bored with her anyway.
Do your job, Zangetsu. You need to put a stop to Alfred.
And I will. But you listen to me, Shardbinder. If you value your life, then stay out of my sight. You can hold me to my word, Dominique. But don't presume to tell me what else I can or cannot do.
I apologize for my acquaintance. He had no right to speak to you like that.
Pay it no mind. I've been through worse.
I want you to know that I trust you, Miriam. And nothing anyone says could ever sway that trust.
Oh, well, you have my thanks. It's nice to know that I have someone on my side.
Zangetsu is a demon hunter from a land far to the east, in the tumult of a decade ago. Perhaps even longer. Demons robbed him of everything precious to him, and he's despised everything to do with them since. His strength, however, is second to none.
I saw it for myself. I could tell he was holding back, but he was a handful regardless.
Maybe it was a lack of conviction that dulled his blade. Well, I'll be off then. I mustn't leave Anne alone for too long. Got any
Here's what I've turned up on the
Help!
Kill those
Have you learned anything new?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
Help, Sean! Kill those mad
Have you learned anything?
Here's what I've
I found a carriage. What a coincidence! A message arrow just arrived from Zangetsu. In the Temple of Rainbow Glass, seek the demon carrying a stone statue in tribute. Perhaps that demon's shard is just the power you need.
Does Zangetsu have Herculean strength? How did he manage to cross the bridge?
He drew a little sketch here at the bottom of a burly man leaping a great chasm.
Oh, come on.
Is there anything else you need? What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Then we have a deal. Thank you.
Are you eating? So, what'll it be?
With this.
Ooh, I like it.
Sir Johannes, you and Dominique are old acquaintances.
Yes, she's risked much to help us, despite her position in the church. For example, she arranged for the galleon that took us here, and she gave us use of one of her homes. That was where you first woke up.
Why would she be so kind?
I don't know, but she seems interested in alchemy. She even helped me develop the rite that stopped the crystal from overtaking you. As far as I'm concerned, she took us in after the guild's destruction when no one else would, and has allowed me to continue in my research. We owe her a huge debt.
We do.
Yeah!
We'll be harvesting and...
I'm not sure. Your body is covered with weird decorations.
Yes, but these are all the rage in Paris.
Oh, Paris. Wow, I've never been to Spain. The name's Benjamin.
I'm Miriam. Benjamin, you shouldn't be here.
I know, but I'm so scared I can't even stand up. Damn. I just want to go home.
Do I have any items that could help get him home?
This will help me escape.
Yes. Picture your house. And don't let go of that thought.
All right, I'll try it.
I think it worked.
Thank you. Thank you.
Here's what I've turned.
I finished the harvest. Here to plant some.
Can you plant this?
Sure.
Remember, not to rely too heavily on the shards. What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Many thanks. Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Many thanks. Is this thank you? What are you looking to sell? What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Many thanks.
So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this.
There, all done.
I'll go with this. This. with this.
Ooh, I like it. You see the Eastern man in the red armor? He was at Dominique's supply post.
You mean Zangetsu? Be careful around that one. He thinks
shard binders and alchemists are as bad as demons.
He said he'd cut us down if he saw us again.
Well, we did technically start all this. But I agree, he doesn't need to be so savage.
Those scars on his body tell the story of a rough life.
Oh, then I'd better keep my distance.
You should.
Ah!